vehicle. I reckon you could sell that kid to people that bought a box.
So, day one in Ethiopia had asked a few questions of our cars.